Stop muting my damn mic. Oh my god. Oh, whoops, forgot to close out Firefox. A bit important. Really doesn't like bringing up the menus, huh? Okay, let's get going. Chugging a bit more than usual. Don't know if there's much I can do about that though. Actually, no. Bad enough. God damn it, Steam! Now things should run better. Fucking Steam. Yeah, this is doable with the keyboard, but it's not as precise as I'd prefer. Perfectly hidden. Nor the woman on a horse standing in the bushes. Ah, eight doubles. Wait, you might not. Fingers crossed. Thank you. God, he has so many levels in him. And even with all those levels, he still can't quite pierce that armor. Oh shit. Forgot that guy was an archer. Yes, hello. It's not too bad. What? What? You've been out! I do have to, you know, use this hand. I can't just pet you. Very Soren level. I was concerned for a second. Then he went after Titania. To fall back a bit. I was vaguely upset for half a second, then I remembered. Oh, right. definitely something running in the background, and I don't know what because I closed everything else, I thought. I might need to check the task manager again. There's a guy back there, but I can get him later. Yeah, the only droppables are weapons, none of which I can use. So I'm not too concerned. Can just need to hit you once before I can kill you. Not doing that. Task manager. Discord's still running. It's probably using up a lot. Yeah, all the rest is just Streamlabs, and I can't make that useless. Not a great level, buddy. We are rapidly getting to the point where I'm going to be forced to use the other units just because Soren's going to be out of weapons. At least he should get a fire tome after this map, but it'll be later on, so it's not as useful as it seems. I should probably start holding him back. Tomes really don't have that many uses. Okay, yeah, exactsies. Why do I keep doing this? And make a comment like, you know, Polak is normally used on horses, but not in. Not mounted on horses, but I wouldn't use an axe on a horse anyway, so moot point. I will say the follow-up animations are pretty nice. Individual models may not be great in this game, but the overall visual design is very solid. I think that's like a more important thing than like the raw graphics, is that you have to have vertex shaders having issues. Shame I couldn't pinch that wind off of him. Oh well. I'm not gonna say no to skill on Ike. I should try to remember how to zoom out slightly. This is a little too zoomed in for me. I don't know if you can do that in this, or if that was radiant on, or what. Sorry for lower energy than I was yesterday. I'm very tired. My allergies got bad enough that I had to take a Benadryl because there's no other allergy meds in the house. And I didn't want to have everyone deal with me sniffling, so I may have to cut this off after about an hour rather than 2 hours, like I prefer. Can't even steal it. Oh, yeah. Don't move, otherwise you would have by now, but for bit overkill. A little bit. I'm not gonna complain because Titania's paladin crit animation is really cool. I'm gonna save those for the next map, just in case I really need a ranged unit. Thorn is not a character who handles being dead weight well. That's a Reese level. Reese that level. I mean, if those all you want, I'm getting through you. I've always felt this really strong pressure with Soren in the past, but since I'm using him way more now, I'm feeling it more than ever. It's extreme scarcity of tomes doing the tutorial chapters, I guess. I don't think I was ever this pressed for tomes in, like, Lin mode, so... damage do you do? Okay, that's way more dealable. Is that a word? Manageable, that was it. Kill the boss and then just start shuffling people out. I'd say keep that up, but he does need magic. Still, I'm not going to say no to speed on him. I'm not going to bother with that priest. That's... Ike doesn't need the experience. Soren doesn't have the ability. I think even if he had the raw magic, which I'm not sure, I don't know how much Frez... He might not even be able to penetrate the res. He doesn't have enough tome charges. At least I don't have a set number of escapes per turn. Bit slower than I'd like, but focusing on using two units rather than the entire lot for part of it slows it down. Missed one of two characters that has a portrait change. No, wait, three. If I'm correct about the third one, I'm not sure I am. Third one never shows up in dialogue, so who cares? Woo, mend! There's not much to say about this, it's mostly just raw setup, so. It's a really good chapter title screen. I should take some time to study. Like, try to make studies of these backgrounds, figure out what makes them work. Because, wow, am I bad at backgrounds? Oh no, it was a trap. Okay, the tomes must be... Ah, the boss hasn't shown up yet, and I think there might be a tome in one of the chests. I don't remember. Okay, thank you. I remembered getting Fire Tome, I just couldn't remember where. At least I'll know to keep Soren down here so I can give it to him as quickly as possible. Having some serious issues with the shaders, jeez. Keep getting these weird levels. Like, I'd keep him around just to see, like, how weird his levels would get, but it's not in the cards. You're not getting used. Don't know why the talk tutorial pops up now when you could talk to someone earlier. I guess it's just because it's the first talk to recruit. Maya's great. I love her. We'll be healing her up first. Running a lot of numbers in my head, which doesn't have a lot of room for numbers. I really like the take on the female Myrmidon in these games, or in this game. I don't think there's a female Myrm in Radiant Dawn. It's just a nice variant on the older GBA sprite without that still has its own identity. It's a very good design, and I like it a lot. How fast? I can't reach anyway. Checked ranges, so well. And that's the final use. I'll never get over how farty this trumpet sample is. It's so good. A lance of terrible arcane might. It's not that good. Even with her more hybrid stats, it's just not very good. Which is a shame, because it's an interesting idea. Unknown, when we know exactly who that face belongs to. There's a lot of dog-related insults in this game. I hadn't realized that. They must drop off near the end, because I don't remember there being this many, and I've watched playthroughs recently. That's a hell of a way to phrase that, Vitrine. She has weapon triangle disadvantage. She's fine. Chair is creaky and I don't have a replacement. Entirely unnecessary. Can't steal yet. Not great odds. Ugh. At least Goskar will probably hit. Thank you for not proving me wrong, Goskar. Pike is nicely dodgy, which is better than a lot of units we're doing. What the hell are these levels? Does the game know? On. Slightly extra. Yes? Yes, I know. You don't need to keep bothering me, baby. Sad puppy does not want me to pay attention to the computer instead of her. Get your medicine in once I'm done. Don't want to deal with a thief. Yeah. Good girl. That's a shame. Yeah. Good girl. Don't need to constantly bump my hand. Don't need to constantly bump my hand. You're a very sweet baby. Could just stop being a butt. I'm not gonna say no to that. There. Fighting already, not a great sign. Oh well. Everyone's shouting, I need healing in one place. Thank you. Miracle. I'm certain it saved somebody's butt, but it's just sure does exist. Heals in. At least he got speed. Long, give him another kill. Exactly one. Moving Ike up. Nice. Oh, that's free. Next to someone. Thank you. Should have thought of this first. Oh well. Not bad. Gotta get something else. Gotta get something else. Should check that first. Not thinking today. That two weapon X for the S rank that doesn't exist in this game. This, I think I meant to say S rank weapon that doesn't exist in this game, butchered it. No tactics, head empty. I don't think I've ever seen that before. I don't think I've ever had Ike attack him. Very speedy. The psych is. Rendering was having issues there. Yeah, that's definitely the last map for today. I'm kind of... You missed most of it, unfortunately. I'm gonna have to tap out about now. Earlier than I'd like. We're gonna watch the rest of the cutscenes, though. You know, it's weird that she says this. I don't think there's any other religion mentioned in the game outside of the one that we see practiced in Benyon. You all are very, very lucky that I do not have a browser open. Because I would have started playing a different song. One of the songs for the Black Knight pinball game. Or pinball machine, not game. It actually has pretty good sound to it, but it's just, he's just called the Black Knight. Hey, thank you for the follow. Ike! Randolph's stance goes from, so I shouldn't blame you, I should blame your father. God, that was a hell of a thing to have to subsist on. I know people did it, but it's not a great way to live. Like, aren't you 17 at this point? You're still a baby. God, do not zoom in on those map bottles. Sir, sir, put the death flags down. Put them down. I forgot how giant his pauldron is in his model. Whoa! Sorry about that. Knocked something off the desk. Oh boy, we're gonna enter the voice acting zone. Terrible. Terrible GameCube era voice acting. Mouth flaps do not quite sync up with what he's saying. I don't hate the Black Knight's voice. In case you couldn't hear, he called Grail Gawain, Rider of Daen. I wonder if they were originally Four Kings in Japanese. Because that seems like something that would get that title. Considering how it's usually used. I wouldn't know, though. I don't know enough Japanese to tell. Very bad voice acting. But we're free from the cutscene zone. well, the animated cutscene zone. We have left the anime zone. Angry Ike. I do like that he uses the shove animation. Just like, I'm not even gonna bother swinging the weapon, just punch the boy in the face. Ike, please. And off he goes. Quick, we gotta hide the fact that we never made a model for Grail being carried. Thinking about it, I doubt the model would have had enough polygons to really show that well. And Ike will not listen to this, because he is Ike. Hey, hey, stop that. Leave your head alone. Good girl. Yeah, stop. Stop. I know you itch. Stop. Leave your ears alone. That is cut very strangely. This is the other portrait she has of her being very sad. I think she is the only person with three portraits. It's a nice scene. Like, this chapter has some very nice scenes that help sell the emotional impact of the moment, especially when you first play. Sorens. And Soren is like, thank God that Soren. That thorn on my side is gone. And I guess it's a shame that Gatry's gone too. Yes, hello. Hello, puppy. Sophus. One of Thorin's major character traits comes out here several chapters after we first see him. The character trait is insecurity. Thorin is very insecure. Oh, thank God I can finally start buying weapons. I can buy tomes. Extremely Ike voice. I have realized I am a dumbass. Going to do some inventory management and then we're gonna end stream. Amy. Their designs are, the merchant designs are all based on, except for possibly the twins, are all based on earlier merchants in the series. I genuinely can't remember if the twins are based on earlier entries. Like, Amy is usually the, her design is usually the magic shopkeeper, although in the GBA games at least she was blue. I think he's usually the weapons shopkeeper, because the Colosseum guy is clean shaven. The twins. I appreciate that they're very nearly recolors of each other. It amuses me. Daniel's the important one because he has blacksmithing. I'm trying to remember how old Rolf is, if Rolf's age is ever stated in this game, but I don't think it he is. Rolf doing his best. This is actually a very thoughtful, forethoughtful thing for Ike to do, just like, you're gonna take my orders, right? I don't have to worry about you herring off because you don't want to take my orders. For all of, like, Ike's lack of intelligence elsewhere, he's extremely emotionally intelligent. And I say this despite the fact that he displays, like, issues with social conventions many, many times throughout the game. He is able to read the room, usually. He just doesn't normally translate that into behavior. Okay. Had to scold the dog for something. Gonna call this done just because this is going to be a lot. Especially since I'm probably going to try a few times before giving up. A few times with just the mages and Nike before giving up. Just so I can see if it's possible to do. I don't think it is, but I want to try. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'm probably not going to stream next few days because I have a deadline due on the 14th. But I'm going to see about streaming again this week at some point. And thank you for watching. Goodbye.